Well, good morning and welcome to FCF. We are so glad that you guys have chosen to spend your Sunday morning with us. Come on, church, welcome to Baptism Sunday.
Spirit of the Lord is there. God, you're the name above all names. We lift you up in this place this morning. You're faithful, God. You are worthy. Sing this with us, church. You were the Word at the beginning. One with God, the Lord Most High. You're hidden glory in creation. Now revealed in you are Christ. What a beautiful name. What a beautiful name. The name of Jesus.
The heavens are roaring, the praise of your glory.
go into this baptism celebration, let's declare this together. I have decided to follow Jesus. Come on, let's sing this.
I have decided to follow Jesus. No turning back. There's no turning back. I have decided.
Before
me, the world behind me, no turning back, there's no turning back, the cross before.
Father, we want to thank you that we get to witness physically today the secret working of your Spirit deep inside human hearts. We thank you for the way you get inside our hearts, you get inside our minds, you show us the truth about yourself, the truth about life, and we become new people. Thank you for all those that are going to take a stand today, that they are forevermore your followers, Lord Jesus. In a world where everybody's following somebody, they have decided to put their trust in you and become your followers. Father, my heart's desire and prayer is that this glorious truth of baptism will be made clear to us afresh, that it'll be meaningful and powerful. And I pray that you will do surprising things in the hearts of all of us here today. We ask it all in Christ's name. Amen.